me. Okay, don't be an asshole. That's my mother. My real mom. And that's me. I never met her. Her name was Elise. I didn't even know who she was till I went through my father's things after his death. Well, after I killed him. Anyway, that's Elise. Mom. Now I can't get her out of my mind. Or out of my dreams. The dream always ends the same way. It always ends with a killer. Now, usually the bastard impregnating my mother with lead wakes me up. Well, not today. Okay, whoever's up there picked the wrong fucking apartment. Months ago, if I'd been awakened by a couple of cops rummaging through my place, I'd have been pissing myself and trying not to let them see me cry, but, well, a lot can happen in a short period of time.
C'est planqué derrière le cadre.
I'd been looking at that picture for days. I thought I knew every detail. Shit, I hate being wrong.
Putain!
French ass hools in SWAT gear. Comes the cavalry.
Allez, viens par ici. Je préfère ta putain de mère.
Son of a bitch. Guys just don't give up.
You want me to shoot your other leg? What did you take from that picture? When I catch you, that limp's gonna be the least of your worries.
Blood. Well, he can't last much longer. Time to show these French fried fuckers how it's done. He's gotta run out of meds soon.
Fight well, Wesley Gibson.
That runs in the family, shit pants.
Yes, of course. But so does dying. On aura ta peau!
Where is it?
Go to hell!
You first.
No mercy, just like your father. But you deny the law. Curious. Let's get to know each other.
Damn. I'm not as sharp as I once was.